catapult and the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least two more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Cog. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit. It's a goddamn five-star hotel.
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
The future of Sarah rests with you. When the
Whoa, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
Oh, God. Are those the research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not. This is the last Cog base the Grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientists here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe. Dad, it looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming. Keep it up! I can't! Dad, once we get you out, what do we need to do to activate your weapon?
I've got the command keys here. That's all I need to trigger it.
Professor, this is Damon Baird. How does this thing work?
Ah, Baird, yes. Prescott mentioned you. Think of it as a neutron bomb without the blast. One that only kills lambent cells. In all of us.
Alrighty then. Looking forward to that. Beast! Armored cactus!